Here with Justin Park. Now, Justin, you are no stranger to fashion, no stranger to music. What brought you out to Prive Alliance?
Well, Prive, I actually have it on me today. So we were talking to the creator of Prive, actually, a couple of days ago. He invited us to go ahead and pick out some of the outfits that we liked. And so I have one on today that I actually featured before as well, another piece right here. And I put it together, mashed it up, and came to the Prive red carpet, and here we are.
I mean, you're looking real fresh, and we have to ask, with, you know, Baekhyun here and being a musician yourself, what kind of influences from music, from fashion, directly work into your music, into your work?
From music? Okay, well, music is, for me, I come from hip-hop and R&B background, so you can kind of tell. Gold chain, always in hip-hop culture, you always got to have one gold chain just to flex a little bit on the people, show them that you're working hard, you have some sort of worth to your name, whether it be the watch or whatever. I got the gold chain today. And the Prive jacket, obviously, because it's really cold out here. You can't tell, but it's mighty cold out here. Parts of my body are shriveling at the moment. But yeah, we're here and we're having a great time.
Well, and we have to ask, you know, what music do you have coming up? What stuff can we look out for?
Okay, well, I just dropped an album, Places called Places Like Home, Justin Park. You can check it on any platform. Justin Park, you can find it. And right now, I'm doing South by Southwest next month. I'm doing the hip-hop DX stage, and this is the second time besides Jay Park for another Asian artist to go ahead and perform on the stage. So I'm very honored to go ahead and be a part of that. And I have a new mixtape dropping next month, and just some amazing stuff. Smart Water commercial coming out as well. So,
well, very cool. So one last question, musician, fashionista, what are some of your do's and don'ts in both music and in fashion?
For music, don't write anything that isn't true to who you are. Always write from your perspective, because you're the only originator. You're the only version of you that you can possibly be. So yeah, that's the do for music, and the don'ts for fashion. I don't know. Always try to be creative. Don't ever try to copy anybody in fashion, because that's the first way to do it wrong. So, yeah.
What about Croc shoes? What if I'm wearing Crocs? Is that a do or a don't?
I think people are going to hate me for this answer, but aesthetically, I may have a couple things against Crocs, but you know what? In terms of comfortability, I have absolutely no problem. The shoes let your feet breathe, you know, it's comfortable, it's padded material. I actually kind of like it, so I endorse Crocs.
Well, you're a fashionable fashionista. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.